Sometimes something happens, you're like, wait, I had it all figured out. What's this? Yes. Empowering women, like women having ownership over their life, their sexual lives, their job. Because I'm just gonna learn. Like everybody's doing what they want to do, and if not, they're figuring it out.
Perfect. And right here.
There you go. It's on the board right there.
Yes.
Open. Yes.
Yes. Yes.
And then right here. Yeah. I think it's to see a show with four black women, like in Harlem, about Harlem, New York, where so many classical shows like Friends have been, or Harry Bradshaw, Sex and the City. Yes, all these iconic shows. I think it's